introduce Sarah Gonzalez, who
Rodriguez,
I'm sorry. And I do know you, so I really blew that, right? Sarah was just elected to represent Zone 3 for the Post Falls School Board, and she'll be joining us at our meeting next month. So, welcome Sarah on board. Item 6.0 is public comment. I'd like to make it clear that public comment has to be directed towards an agenda item. So, and we have Lori Allen who would like to speak.
Hi, how are you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
It's my understanding that is the curriculum that people can look at the curriculum and have parents have.
Oh, the curriculum committee.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I appreciate that because we have things in the school that are going on that I think you guys should know. And I know that this particular item isn't exactly on the agenda, but it needs to be discussed, so I'm hoping it can be on the agenda this next month. And it was just a situation with my husband. We went to the committee. We've been to 3 different meetings, and this last school year we were here, and he spoke, and he was a little nervous and excited, so he probably came off rough, but that was what it was. And it was regarding the CRT, the SEL, and the sexual education of the kids in the school. And when we did that, we were told by the school that none of that is in the curriculum and that we had nothing to worry about. But then we received a document from one of my son's teachers who ended up having on that document, it says that it starts out great, general questions, health issues, is their confidence level issues, disabilities that they need to know about, and then it talks about names / pronouns, preferences, and we were told that that wasn't happening in the school. So that automatically set up a red flag for us of what exactly is in the school for curriculum. And so we took the paper, we signed it. Thursday night is when we received it from our son. Friday morning we walked it into the school, over to the office, and we told them that this is what we received, and it's signed to the parents, and we thought this wasn't going to be in the school. And the gentleman at the front desk said, well, it's not, and it's probably a teacher thing. So we were like, well, you need to be aware.
Can I stop you right there?
I mean,
I think that this is a kind of issue that is most appropriately addressed to the principal.
I already talked to the principal.
Okay, and if you're not comfortable with your response that you got from the principal.
No, I'm comfortable with the response, and I need to talk to you guys about it. I'm completely comfortable with the response. But you guys need to know what's going on, because it's not part of the curriculum, and we have a say as parents. And we need to know that you guys are able to put policies forward that can address the situation before it starts. And if you allow me to just get through, I've got maybe 4 paragraphs to go, and that's it. I'm not trying to get upset with anybody. I don't want to make it into anything other than getting this heard.
But this isn't really addressing a specific agenda item.
It is about the curriculum, and the parents have a say-so in the curriculum. That's what 508.8 is about as well, right?
It's about the curriculum committees that we're setting up?
Yes. And they need to be aware of this. So anyway, he said that. Then Saturday, my husband was talking to someone on the phone about the paper because it bothered him, and I was sitting on the couch with my son. And then my son, at that point, says, Well, she did say something else in class, and this is to the whole class. And she said, if you want to be called by a different pronoun or nickname,
wait, I really need to stop.
Let me know. I won't tell your parents.
Excuse me, but you don't. We don't listen to this kind of thing at this level. It needs to go to the principal. And if
but you're in charge of writing policy.
Yeah.
Okay, then you need to hear it, right?
I need for you to go to the principal.
I did.
You said you did that. And then
yeah.
What grade level is this?
Six.
Six.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And then I'm sorry. I need you to go to Trina and talk. You been in conversation with her?
I did.
We spoke on the phone today.
Mm-hmm. Oh, today. Yeah. And then from there, Trina can bring it to us. So that is how it works.
Okay.
So I think what she's looking at is some policy regarding this issue. And so I told her the best thing for her to do would probably be email to the board or email Carrie Zeller to the board, and then she would pass on her suggestions or concerns to the board, and then if the board chose, the board would address it in a future meeting.
Yeah, she did say that, and I said that, you know, if I could be heard, I'd like to be heard. So, which, well, I'm almost done, but. Are you going to say something?
Choosing my words carefully. I want to make sure you know you are heard, and we definitely we hear your concern, and I think more where Michelle's coming from is just that we try to stay within the bounds of the proper procedure in getting it to us,
mm-hmm.
and I think that's all that's happening here. So I don't want you to feel like we're just trying to push you out, throw you out, not you know. But I do think if we can get this from Trina. Look over the concern, and then present this at the next board meeting. If you still felt that it hadn't been dealt with the way you wanted it to, that would be the natural process, the correct process of handling it. But
okay, I appreciate that.
I'd like to say something. So Trina, she already brought it to you, and then you recommended she present it to the board.
No, actually, our conversation is that she wanted to visit with it about bring it up at today's board meeting for public comment, and then I shared with her, you know, our new policy is that public comments based on agenda items only, and that the procedure would be for her to either email the board or email Carrie Zeller, and she would forward her concerns or proposal to the board for your consideration. So that's really kind of the next step. You would email Carrie Zeller, or you can email myself, and then I'll make sure. Yes.
And then you guys can have copies of
I'll make copies and give it to each of the board members if that's okay.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.